I'm waiting to see if somebody else is going to join. See, going to catch, get the message. But, basically, what I'm gonna do is a 2020 tutorial of the map. Show you how everything goes, the updated versions, the new found secrets, and I don't know any glitches, you know, how to get off the map or anything like that, but I do know how to get to the Easter egg, the boss fight. I have yet to beat the boss fight by myself, especially. I get to it, but then I can't beat it. But now I know a new strategy. I'm gonna figure some things out, see what works. As you can see, I'm at 11, 7, 12. It's giving me triple XP now for some reason. I guess because I'm so high. It's just trying to get me to 999 as soon as possible, I guess. Boost me on out. Nope, he's playing Shaolin Shuffle. So, what I was gonna do? Make a run at this. Let's start.
I am Willard White, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short.
Let me just kind of skip this. So, I don't know. Everybody's seen that, and it's probably copyrighted and gets me flagged and all kind of other stuff. So, this is for educational purposes. If you would just hit that like button down at the bottom and subscribe. Okay. First thing, speaker's right there. Right there could be a calculator. This only one spawns in this area at a time. Over here could be the umbrella.
Leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Let's get Neil going. But I'm not gonna use Neil just yet. I'm gonna
enjoying the thrills and map of space then.
Well, if it isn't the one, the only. Master of the Macabre. I'd say it's a long time ago.
Not ready to play games, Neil.
Right you are, but perhaps the winds are shifting tonight.
Is that right? Well, I know just a song to play for the occasion.
Somehow I knew you would.
It's the umbrella
right here. Could be the umbrella.
Fine, baby.
It's not there. Each item can spawn in three different locations.
That's your cue, Neil.
I prefer slower motion.
I can't wait to see the coming attractions.
Okay. Here, it's the power switch. Am I supposed to be telling you about the power switches? I figured that everybody at this point knows where they are, but that's a power switch! And you have to go through each portal.
Talk about a jump
in order
cut
to activate Pack-a-Punch. Okay. I go get the calculator? Yeah, I did. Okay.
Careful in this next
area. Last place.
It's a hot
can be.
Scent.
Very last location for the calculator can be over here on this. It's right there.
I need to set one of those up to take
okay.
me from the set back to the theater.
And the strategy is to open up Polar Peak this way. The thing is strategy.
We are breaking into the next.
So that you have that main door as kind of like a barrier to protect your back. Pop that car. The last location.
Lady Luck.
The umbrella. It's
if
right
it
there,
me,
and it's there.
I'd cut you a mile.
I can't wait to see the coming attractions.
Yes.
Faceland's toys are so much more fun with the lights on.
So this trip mine. Okay. Let's get that.
Here's the POV shot of me
winning prizes.
Alright, it's a little trick.
I prefer. Lower.
Okay.
Motion.
What I'm about to do is the three gun glitch. This is to get three guns in your inventory. So if you go fall down, you get back up, you still got three guns. More ammo. Can be tricky at times. Okay, so you can put
that's
it in the pack
a
punch. Run out. Get the nearest weapon that you can. Shotgun, run back in. Now here's the trick. When you pick it up, punch and square at the same time. Punch. See? I got three guns. Alright. Three weapons.
Oh, why must I continuously remind you?
Okay.
Aren't
so.
Asked for this scene.
Return
no.
to the set immediately.
My gun.
I hope you're ready for your close-up.
The M1. Okay, next thing we need to do, work on some tickets. Let's work on some tickets. Oh, let's place these things down. Place one right there. That's so zombies can't spawn. Like I said, the Polar Peak little area will be like a safe zone. If I get in trouble, I can run up there and get out of trouble. Strategy. So. Move on. It's slow. Yep. This one. This one's so much faster. Okay. Tickets, and then we find the Hoff. Let's see what's here. Transponder. Okay, here's my little secret over here. And right to the right. And it always like lines up pretty much good. Try to get it right as it's coming off that right side top. That's a 50. That was a 50, baby. Do this since they are all in there bugging me. Let's go ahead and get this stuff out of the way. To get one of the batteries for the Wonder Weapon, you have to skip a grenade. Battering. These are for the wonder weapons. I really don't have to do it because I can get it out the box, but just makes everything else so much. I'm shipping a battery on the back of the. Yeah, it's gone. I kinda don't like to slide down. It's like the first zombie I killed. Oh, come on. That's out of water. Ah, oh, it bit the damn zombies, but not me. Okay. Can't take the shortcut to Kepler.
Again!
Okay. There is a strategy with the souvenir stands as well. Just color code it. Man, it's like this, so it make it easier for when you set down the speakers properly as well. Okay, to set the speakers down, a lot of people don't know. What you need to do is come to here. This is your first spot for the speakers, after you get the speakers. Second spot, speakers. Third spot, and then this will be the last spot. That will make this one yellow, which is Pack-a-Punch, that yellow. We'll make this one blue, Journey in Space, the souvenir stand back there. It's blue. And we'll make this green, Polar Peak up there. You gotta insert green tokens. And this will be red up here, Kepler. You gotta insert red souvenir tokens. It makes it easier whenever you're trying to figure out the tone to get into the boss fight. I'm getting ahead of myself. For.
See?
Is for a rewind.
Give the
grenade.
Director what he wants and everyone's happy. We are breaking into the next act. Lady Luck, she...
pop that, baby.
She... What's my line?
Rewind,
this
baby.
POV shot of me, okay. Winning prizes.
Let's do Neil.
Please.
Five of them suckers. That's two right there. Okay, see the blue.
Another genius creation from
souvenir.
Yours truly.
Go over here, all blues. Only blues, and the best thing about all blues, it gets you a sentry turret. Two combinations I know to get your sentry turret. A red and two greens. And all blues. Find the city code. Yes, go ahead.
I'm gonna turn you into a star.
All right, the last time I played, I realized that I had an instant revive. Not an instant revive, but that Up and Adams. I had an Up and Adams.
Don't mind if I do.
Deal for a second. Let me get some tokens, tickets. Not sure if I want to build the exquisite. This is kind of overrated. So give them a whirl. It's not as like the reflection. Yeah, quickly adjust. What? Playing this in a while. Normally, sometimes I play for the 50s. But I gotta have a stable internet connection. Real stable game to get that one. Okay.
This is some of the best work I've ever done.
Are you able to make them?
Rings of Saturn basketball! Broke downtown! Nice shot! Swish! Broke downtown! Swish! Broke downtown! High score!
Okay. Anything else I need to do? Let's go.
Sometimes the second
bullet wild dance. Okay, second location. Prime objective.
I can't wait to see the coming attractions.
Let's see. Where it gonna be at? Where? Steady come. Nope. I already did this one, right? I missed downstairs. Make me use it. We use it on you.
Get back on the set immediately.
Do it to you.
Death scene to film after all.
Y'all come on over here since we got this one already. Yeah, baby. On track, you right here, huh? Okay, yeah, let's do a new challenge.
Fate is in your hands.
Turn around before the last one.
Please do not disturb the old thing.
God, Nate! He's a big enough for the both of us!
Remember the red souvenirs. Go over here, Kepler. Kepler. Red.
Great. Just one more souvenir coin and we've got a prize for you.
That's what it was. But I say the face melter is the best one. Shredder. Shredder. Look at that boy. Y'all saw that first time. What straight in too? Yeah, they did. Dang. Biddy. Took old Biddy handler. Let's get that wrist ass. Tough man. Why did it just say hit me? I turned the other cheek. One minute. Then I shoot you. Do we want to go ahead and. Yeah, let's do this. On this last battery. We can do that. Alright.
Here's the POV shot of
me! Winning prizes! That was easy! Who made these challenge? Oh, right.
Come on. Come on, I got a poke chop for you. Come on, drag me. One, two. Man, that was way more than
yours truly.
Guaranteed
to give you the upper hand on those creepy
people.
Good luck on your search.
You're gonna need it.
Come on.
Lights, camera, Knight Rider.
Come on.
This is why I only cast you as an actor.
I could have sworn we shot this scene once before, too.
Tokens go to Polar Peak. Take that up there. Scared of ya.
Again!
That man won.
Blacklisted!
Now crafting.
My artistic vision!
For the city com. Good round six. And it's down here. Perfect. The last city come.
another Wyler masterpiece.
Ready for something new, huh? Hang tight. I got just what you need.
I forgot. Finish up this battery.
Another's way out of this place.
I will finish Polar Peak.
I'm sure no one will mind if I hold on to this.
My sunglasses at night, so I can. Watch. I wear my sunglasses at night, so I can.
Now crafting. Resonator.
Deep trouble now.
What should I double pack?
Again!
Let's find
again!
The Wonder Wheel. Wait, let's find the battery.
Attention all space lander space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind the scenes.
Another grenade, too.
System rebooting.
There's gotta be a battery around here somewhere.
Just remember. Baby. Okay.
To all our VIP guests chilling out there in Spaceland,
the Discord behind the arcade is one of each color.
I mean, you're all crazy. You're all the
red, blue, green.
Don't mind if I do. See? Give the director what he wants and everyone's happy.
Okay, since we have all the, we already have a blue behind the arcade.
That
I normally deposit the blues over
floor.
Here.
Not a sanctioned prop.
Whatever you're up to,
cut it out.
So
you get that on the set immediately.
Strategy.
You've got a death scene to film after all.
Okay, so now let's find the hall. If I get the speakers, find a hall, get the speakers. Oh, you're playing around with me, huh, hall? Huh? And then find the Wonder Wheel. Damn it.
Roll out the red carpet, I'm feeling lucky.
That card.
Who made this
card? Mess everything up.
Oh, right.
Damn, buddy. Come on. Next thing. Like I say, the strategy and the setting the speakers. That one first. This one second. Third. And last is Kepler. Kepler last. That's a red. The last one is always going to be red. It's an order that they sound. Whatever. Okay. Okay.
Why, hello there.
We'll just go ahead and run this one. Go ahead and...
Please do not disassemble. Heal
them. There's a target that could be down there for this one. There's a target that could be up here.
Another's way out of this place.
See, there's a target right there. Get out out the way. There could be a target. Yep, there. Right there.
I'm expanding the set. Don't worry, it's within budget.
Okay, it can be one back there.
This set needed more blood.
So they did that too. There. Be back there. Be over there. Be back here. And what can be in here? Okay, you're behind the bumper cars. Those are all the locations for the little targets for that. Green, it's a red!
Kindle pops.
Voila! Another wire masterpiece!
Okay. It's a wonder weapon.
Welcome to the polar
peaks. All I need is a wonder weapon. No. Give me a wonder weapon. And the boss fight will begin.
Another genius creation from yours truly. That performance can stay on the cutting room floor. Never make it
with
action shots like that!
Oh, they gonna do me like that there, huh?
It's Voodoo!
They should have had a brute. Round 10. All I need. need is a wonder weapon, wonder weapon, wonder weapon. Oh, and it.
I was expecting something better, but this will do.
Okay.
For now.
Oh, and double back already.
Quit wasting time and get back on the set.
Might be too early.
Our zombie gun team is getting restless.
Nice and closer.
This is some of the best work I've ever done. I'm sure no one will mind if I hold on to this. I love you on screen. Person, not so much!
Just
another... I see you've met our lovely Spaceland mascot, Groot.
Come on.
He enjoys riding strolls through the park and ripping arms from torsos.
Come on.
I hope your birthday is a good one.
Okay. Groot. Another good fruit is to get him to break these teeth. Kill him real quick with this gun. Well, he is this gun. Yeah, baby. Got him. There's... Double pack for M1, but so be it. Like I said, I normally bring my blue souvenirs, blue ones. Nope, two greens and a red, baby. Oh, I missed it. Sentry 2. Last round, baby.
Quiet on the set. Remember, people.
Blue.
Don't hold anything back.
Green.
Action!
Red.
Hands off the front.
It's easy. The way I set it up, blue, green, red, yellow.
That performance can stay on the cutting room floor.
Blue, green, yellow, blues.
What should I do?
Yellow circle. See, the strategy of setting down the speakers makes it so much easier. But the only problem is when you got more than one player. Well, codes need more than one player. You need communication. You gotta be able to talk to each other. Yellow. Yellow, blue, green, red.
That's nothing but dead. But please do. It's the moment we've all been clamoring for. Too late to.
I'll leave that in my repertoire. Screen me. Some boo. That's what they say. Man.
Junk.
Thank you. damage on him with that one. That's the strategy, is to get him caught in this crowd. Here's the glory, baby. Damn it.
You can't even die believably. I have half a mind to recast you.
Just proved it. Why, this place was worth every painstaking moment to create. Though I never did consider seeing it from this particular lens. Now, to action! Stage left!
Because of them crawlers. Creates crawlers. Come on!
Oh my.
And I slid just on purpose.
Early digital release.
This isn't the green room! Where's my director chair?
Let's pick that up right where we left off. Roll sound, camera, and action! I've never enjoyed product placement in my movies, but these...
Damn it.
Light protocol.
That bitch, baby! Look at that! Dude! Big boy! Oh, what the hell is all that?
CGI these days!
Yeah, you're CGI these days.
Huh?
Oh,
now you're stealing the scene! I like it! Talk about a jump cut.
I thought I had to collect the talisman.
Why I only asked for an extra.
I'm sure no one will mind.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the Easter egg. Director's cut. Around 16. Solo. I'm not a professional or anything, but I think that's not really bad, because I'm not playing this thing every day like all these little kids are doing. Actually, I'm not even a little kid. I'm a grown man. I'm a playing video games. Life is good, huh? Handy, baby. Okay, the other Neo batteries. There it is. Okay, the battery can be there. It can be over here. I think on this thing. Right here. OP, huh? They say they OP, huh? Is they OP? Do you even know what OP means? Nah, but they OP, man. They y'all show it, bruh. Look at that. I'm saying. Shoot. Bad night, boy. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Won't mind if I lose.
Uh-huh. Boombox. Get off of me! Okay.
I need a floppy disk.
Floppy disk. Floppy disk location. Let's go back over. 2020 floppy disk location. I don't care if I go down. Floppy disk location. They're downstairs. All of them. It can spawn here sometimes. Here. This guy. It can spawn here on this bench. And as you saw earlier, I picked it up from here on this bench. And the last location is in here, I think right here.
Can't wait to see the coming attractions.
I mean, do that. I mean, wait. OP, man. What is it? What else is there to do, huh? We'll do the new challenges. New challenges. We'll go over the new challenges. We include in the tutorial. So we gotta find the... We're going OP. We're going OP, baby. That was so quick. See, the reason why I keep that door closed right there, see the door still closed. I hate when the people come in and open it, they thinking they helping you, then it's like they never did military. They don't understand by having their back secured. See, I can see here, I can key farm, whatever they call it. Camp out here all day. That's with these weapons. Okay. This one.
you on screen. Listen, not so much! Surprise!
No, I'm not. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can just tell y'all how to finish the Exquisite.
You wanted to know
four
how
locations. They have drones. Once you go and you unlock Pack Punch, you're able to release the drones. See how that? See it go? You saw that? Saw that? So it's ready. Okay, so now fly like that. Rip him up. Pick up the cash. What you doing? Okay.
Now crafting. Voila.
Another. Oh, you saw me pick up the two elementals on the end of my gun earlier.
Understand? This is why I chose each of you. There is much to do. Shall we begin?
I almost missed it! Oh yeah, I heard about this. It's just the whole little credits thing. The list of special guests, that's what I really like. David Hasselhoff, you know I love Pam Grier, and then Elvira, she's sexy, she's so seductress, she's seductive. No speed run, but
mind if I kill you?
How to get the blue elemental. And you come up here to the gator's mouth. Each one you have to shoot out and go and collect it. I didn't talk about that earlier at all. Order. First one is the Polar Peak one.
Come in handy for my quick.
Okay. Cause I like to stay. Okay, baby. Give it that. Last one, Kepler, is always the last one on the right. Shoot it, go pick it up, see, take that part. Boom, bam. Now I have all the parts to the exquisite.
Not a sanctioned prop. Whatever you're up to,
take them up here and deposit.
Immediately. You've got a death scene to film after
see,
all.
There's the exquisite there leaving.
I need to set one of those up to take me from the set back to the theater.
I can see it.
And pronto!
See it right there.
This isn't part of the script. What with you and going off script?
Exquisite, baby.
I'm going to have to recast this. Once you die, of course.
I say this game is all about strategy. It's kind of like chess. Set yourself up for later. So knowing that I have a Medusa device in the main one. Dude, shot him dead in the skull. I saw a splatter all over.
You
seen it?
Will be mine.
Strategy. Burn, leave a trailer. Get the burn. Turn and burn, baby. Turn and burn. That's what they mean by turn and burn, baby. Turn and burn. Get the freak out of there.
Not so much!
Fuck!
Surprise!
Heard the request. It's like, why don't people use this trap? Didn't work. The glitch didn't work. Bastards. I'm about to end the game anyway. I got the talisman. Hey, I always pick up three guns. The three gun glitch.
That wasn't supposed to happen. Now I have to fix it in post.
Well. Sucker guy. The Neil challenge. Complete my tutorial. Time in this space lane.
Yours truly.
Now to summon the Hawk. Unlimited. Well, I don't have to worry about all the challenges no more. It's gotta pay so much. Yeah, baby. I think it's done. The Hoff. I like playing as the Hoff, but with a wilder character is faster. Seven, I got to call the Hall for Limited.
Now
crafting. Sentry turret. Oh, my artistic vision. OP. Actually, there's some other stuff we can do with. Now that we've gotten all the parts, we can go and build it. Wonder weapons. One location. There's. first time you build them, you get a card, I guess. I always wanted to do this though. I'm gonna watch what I do.
Watch what I do, ladies and gentlemen.
First time ever, probably. Even conceived.
Turn you into a star.
I do have four.
Now you're stealing the Z. I like it. This is breaking continuity.
As soon as I got it. Game over.